And that nigga Nick got that bitch egging up. That nigga hit his chest so hard. He almost died out that bitch. I said, hey, man.
I'm like, hey, man, stop hitting yourself like that, brother.
That nigga thought he just made an M1. I said, God damn, my guy.
That man said, D, my God.
That slaps.
Hello? Hello?
So I'm here at Alabama State University.
Working in the industry, I see a lot of artists using HBCUs as their show or as part of the performance or whatever.
Bro, you so fire.
And talent is everywhere. And that's our next billionaire. Going to Alabama State University, I'm about to show y'all how we get down probate style, how crazy it is, how they be lined up from end to end just to get in to see a probate. It goes crazy, man. We at an HBCU.
We in this thing.
Hi, what's up?
When fine-ass alumni comes back.
Hey.
The royal throne is here. Hey. I done found the family. This in this thing, you feel me? This the Royal 3, you feel me? You already know what's going on. What's up, bro?
I chop him up black though.
Live.
I'm telling you. Super big.
This is where I started off at. Started off with everybody. Everybody out here.
Cut, bro. I'm winning, man. If you got a camera, you can do anything.
Tell me. You can cut anybody.
There she go. Okay. Found mama. Excuse me, y'all. Excuse me, ladies. Hey, mama.
Hey.
I'm starting the video. You got to say hey.
Three.
Hey. Congratulations, oh, boy. I'm telling you, the video. Go ahead.
So I found some of my college friends.
Yeah.
Old school Bama.
Yeah, man, I'm having bitches like G-Dub them. You know what I'm saying? Tell you.
You already know what's going on.
So this is my friend that I was talking about earlier. That's got me connected. My God.
Day one. Okay.
Got big cousin.
Okay.
And this guy.
My mom, bro. How you gonna be
though?
Y'all, neither one of your moms. Y'all just too. That's
that Phoenix City
connect.
Man, it's the freshest.
That boy almost the same color his suit. Shit.
All right, I'm gonna leave him alone. I'm sorry.
And I'm back. All right.
My name is not on the list to record, so I'm trying to see how good my face card is. Cause there's some good staff members that, you know, really love me and really support the kids. So cross your fingers. So we gotta get this footage. We out here,
hello.
Face card.
Sure.
So this is how we get down HBCU style. Everybody wants to know how the HBCU experience. I'm about to show it to y'all.
Nah, you better beat me.
I want to fuck with the TV.
Why not? Come on.
Super strong, you know. But right now, they probate.
He do that bitch, so I'm gonna say it one more time. G do that bitch.
Face card G and face card three.
What's up, y'all?
You know me.
Thank you. He had to kill my man's spirit too.
I'm just leaving out the Nick.
Oh yeah, let's slide on this one.
See how I got them four legs? Top over height.
Hey, we might have security clearance. I don't know, man. We don't know the folks.
A flea got kicked out.
He did?
Yeah.
Why? He tried to get too close?
Yeah, like he tried to get in, they were like, no, bye.
And that nigga Nick got that bitch egging up. That nigga hit his chest so hard. He almost died out that bitch. I said, hey man, I'm like, hey man, stop hitting yourself like that, brother. That nigga thought he just made an M1. I said, God damn, my guy.
That man said, D, my God,
that slaps.